today I wanted to show you a video that I've put together outlining how I'm not as crap as I may have come across when giving you these value picks each day. I noticed sort of yesterday how crap they've done, the ones that I've been giving out for free. And I thought, nah, this can't be right, because a lot of these value selections that I've been using for the last 6 months, 12 months, they've been good, man. Like, how can they suddenly be wrong? And obviously, what I thought was the case is obviously the case. It's just my selection process is crap. It's nothing to do with the data. It's all to do with me. So the ones that I've been picking out of a list of 10 or 15 or whatever, just so happens that the ones I've been picking to show you for free have been not coming in. And to be honest, it's all right, because it's value selections and not everything is going to come in, and you got to trust the process. And that's what I've been saying. And the process is working. It's just that the added process on top of it of me handpicking the ones to show you, that's not working. But that's just because it's me, isn't it? That's just, you're not subscribing to me for my knowledge. You're subscribing for the data and following the data. So, like, yeah, once I get involved with hand selecting things, which is why I always say I don't want to be called a tipster or to be telling you to follow my predictions. I want you to be following the predictions that the data is suggesting. So I wanted to show you this video so that you can see that all is not lost. The system or the predictions do work. And in fact, we've turned a really tidy profit in the last 5 days by using the value selections that I've copied and pasted. Look, I'll show you. Come on, get involved. So if we have a look at the 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th and 7th of November, because that's when I started doing them. I only started doing the selections and putting them in this format on the 3rd of November. So on the 3rd of November, which was sort of late last week, we had a look at these matches. These were the matches that we looked at. And hang on, no, sorry, yeah, 3rd. I'm going to say they didn't kick off at 3 o'clock. 3rd of November. So the first, we had one in China. That it was pretty crap, the first, actually, that didn't come in. -1. So it was 0-2. So that was a bit of a mile off, really, a bit of a shock. The next one, this one really was right at the mark, weren't it? 6-0. 6-0. I mean, we had them to win pretty easily, to be fair. We did say that they were going to win, but we somehow had unders. Sporting Heihan, we had over 2.5 and that came in, but the Heihan win didn't. Heihan. Granada Levante was 0-0, whatever. So we -1.8 on that first day. So I'm looking at this and thinking, nah, maybe things are as bad as they seemed on the free tips. But if we go to the 4th of November, this highlights what I'm talking about my picks on top of this, the layers, nonsense. So we had Reading Preston, we had a Preston win, away win, nice, came in at 3.25. I shouldn't be putting 2-on-1 bets, it ruins it, like I'm not going to be doing that, and later on I don't do that, but I also had unders, so the unders didn't come in, but the win came in. I'm just going to be concentrating on win, draw, win for these. So the Preston game came in, 3.25, nice. Mönchengladbach Stuttgart, that came in, 2.16. And then we had the Hanover game, away win, and that one didn't come in, but the unders came in, blah, blah, blah. This was the one that we need to talk about this, if anyone noticed it, this game here. Oh no, it's not this one we need to talk about. We will talk about that one, but there's another one. So this was one that I did predict, and I predicted it would be a home win, both teams to score, and over 2.5. Yeah, I was on one, weren't I? But the over 2.5 didn't come in. The both teams to score did, and the home win didn't come in because they equalised in the 85th minute or something. So that was nonsense. This one won 4-0, easily, home win. Ajax, yeah, that was always a bit of a gamble, because the Ajax reserve team was always going to be pretty strong. And then, as you can see, we did well. And you can see that we actually turned 12.36 points of profit that day, which is mad. So if we look at how many games there were, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 games. Only two of them didn't come in. Funnily enough, one of them was the one that I predicted. So you can see the system's doing well, but then out of those 10 games that did come in, I just picked one to show you, and it was the one that didn't come in. So next game, next day on the 5th, so this was Saturday, we predicted, this is annoying as well, Man City Fulham at 4.0 for it to be under 2.5 goals, and Haaland scored in the 95th minute. So that would have been a tidy win. Forest Brentford, away win, 2.72. They scored an own goal in injury time to equalise. Rotherham Norwich, that one didn't come in. Stoke Blues, killing it. Blues won. Great away win that was. Like, really enjoyed watching that as well. It was a bit attritional, and the second half was a bit sort of tense. But yeah, great win. So 3.95. Swansea Wigan, 2-2. Wigan were 2-0 up in this one, the away team, 4.6. 2-0 up, and they conceded an equaliser in like the 85th minute or something. So again, that was a good selection, really. We got a win in Belgium. We lost the German one. Leipzig scored, and Kunku scored quite early in that one. We got a win in Bundesliga 2. Another nice away win, 3-2. And then there's this game. This is the one I wanted to talk about. Another one of my tips. An away win for Strasbourg. Went into detail about why I thought it would be an away win. Was fairly confident. You know, it's one of the ones I just thought, I'll pick this one to show you. 2-0 up after about 20 minutes away from home. Buzzing. I was like, yes, finally it's going to come in. And this is the one that I said, if both my tips like lose today, I'll give 5 free memberships away, which I still will. I'm in the process of doing it. You know, I take my time. It's all long. I've got a lot of things to do, but I will get on it. 2-0 up, fuck sweet. 4-2. It's 4-2 by half time. They scored 4 goals in like 10 minutes at the end of the first half. It was 4-2 at half time after being 2-0 up. How does that happen? You're 2-0 up. Okay, sometimes it might get pulled back to a draw, or you might lose narrowly 3-2 at the end of the game. Like, you know what I mean? Like a goal late on. But to be 2-0 up in the first half and then losing 4-2 by half time, man, that I've never seen that happen before. That is some bullshit. So that one lost, and that's one I chose to share. So obviously, yeah, of course it lost. And then we've got more winners, more winners, more winners. A couple of losses. 1.97 profit for the end. That one pissed me off so much. And then this is yesterday's Sunday. So we had Arsenal to win at 2.78. That was nice. We didn't have Villa to win, did we? Great win, to be fair. Like, obviously, I'm a hater because I'm a Birmingham fan, but we didn't have that. We had a few losses actually in a row, but then we got some nice wins with an away win at good odds, 2 away wins, and then Marseille, Rio Ave, and yeah, so we ended the day in 2.61 yesterday. So again, that's 3 days in a row of profit. And then today already we've got the Chinese game played at 9:30 came in 2-0 unders. So it was at 2.18, so we've made 1.18 today. And if we add all that up, 16.32 points of profit from, 4 and a bit days, because we've still got these going. Yeah, you can have these ones for free, can't you? This is what my subscribers are seeing, the members, for today. In fact, I won't bother putting up a video showing my thinking through, you know, what the selections are for today. These are the selections for today. I'll put all 4 of them on, I suppose, in terms of the results. So we've got Young AZ, so that's sort of AZ Alkmaar, AZ Alkmaar reserve team to win with value there. We've got value in Real Madrid winning away from home, which is nice to see. You don't normally get much value on Real Madrid. And Cartagena away win as well. So these are the ones for the rest of the day. So you can take those for free. And this is what I'm showing you here is this is what members to the MBM draw and Poisson pack, £10 a month. It's cheap, man. It is cheap. That's what you get every day. I put together, I'll copy and paste them from all of the leagues that we've got. So we've got like 10, 15 leagues, whatever it is. And I'll pick these out and paste them into a separate tab. And this is what you're seeing here. This is a separate tab that I'll paste them into. So if you want, you can look through all of them, and there'll be other value ones that maybe the gap between the Poisson odds and the value is a bit bigger, and I'll be like, is it something that I'm going to class as real value? These are the ones that I've sort of drilled down a little bit. So you get all the data, you can look through all of it and say, yeah, okay, you've missed this one. I think this one does represent value. You haven't put it on the tab, whatever. This is just for people who want a kind of easy tab to reference quickly. I've been there where you think, oh, I've run out of time. I wanted to put my bets on and I've run out of time. Quickly, what do I need to do? And you can look at this tab and say, okay, so these are, okay, yeah, I can see that these are all value. They're all taken from the other tab. So it's not, this is nothing I've made up. These are all taken from the league tabs that you'll see, but I've just lifted them and put them here so they're all in one place so you can see them. So this is what you see. So when I'm showing you one of the selections a day as a treat to try and promote my system, it backfires massively because I picked the wrong ones. So when you're seeing one or two maybe, there's actually all of these that are on the tab if you're a member. And then you've also got the 10 or 15 tabbed across the bottom, which will be all league specific as well. So for the 5 days, just for the ones I've put on the tabs, 16.32 points of profit, which is brilliant, isn't it? Like, it does work. It just gets annoying when I start picking them out and pick out the wrong ones as the extra layer of sort of complication. So I'm going to carry on doing it because it's kind of funny. Like, we'll see how much of a bad run I go on. Okay, but so for, I mean, yeah, tonight it will be different because you've seen them all now anyway. Tonight, if I was going to put one out for free, what would I put? I'd have put, okay, let's put my head up. I'd say Altmar. I haven't looked into the sort of form, kind of doing it on the hop. So, but I would have just done Altmar probably. I probably wouldn't have put that one out for free because it's away. And I don't know enough about it at the moment. And Real Madrid, I mean, it's value, but there's not loads of value. So yeah, I definitely would have put this one out. So let's see how that goes. So yeah, I just wanted to show you because what I don't want is my randomly poor selection method to take away the confidence people have got in the system because it's really good. And it only costs £10 a month, which is absolutely nothing. And you get all the draw selections as well. So I want people to subscribe. I want people to be members. And I felt like I'm doing myself a bit of an injustice with the free tips working against me. So I hope you enjoyed the video. I've got loads more content to come. And now I'm feeling a bit better. I haven't been great for the last week. Whole other story. But I'm feeling a bit more motivated now. So I've got loads of content that I want to get out to you. A lot of stuff on corners, which is really interesting, that I want to share. So if you would like to see more, then you can look at these videos. Subscribe in the middle if you haven't already, please. And I'll see you soon.